Hey, sorry. I was praying. What's up?
Yo, where you been, man? I've been trying to reach you all day.
My bad. Sorry.
Come on now. You made me drive all the way out here for this shit.
All right. I'm coming.
Look. Come now.
All right. Damn.
Right now.
All right.
All day.
I told you where I was. I was praying.
Damn, yeah, man, can't you do anything right?
Look, man, I'm sorry. I didn't know the Beirut thing would go like that.
Well, it went like that.
Well, my fault.
Well, the problem is you still owe me a debt.
I know. Look, man, you keep asking me to do all this stuff. What do you want me to do now?
Well, now there's a new job.
All right, so what is it?
Well, we'll find out. By the way, have you heard from Ashraf yet?
No, I haven't heard from him. I don't know where he is.
I got something to show you. Let me remind you what we do around here.
All right, man.
Paramedics brought him in. He suffered from massive internal bleeding and severe concussion. He was dead on arrival. Is there any family I can contact?
His sister, his older sister, was going to like business law med school, and they don't know what happened to her. I don't know about the parents. Yeah.
Is anyone else think of?
Brothers, man. Brothers. We were.
Once again, I'm so really, really sorry. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. I found this in Asha's pocket. I thought you should have this.
Find out when we get there.
God.
Here we are. What does this look like to you, Sharif?
It's a graveyard. Why'd you bring me here?
You Georgetown kids are smart. It is a graveyard. You know why you're here?
No.
You see that open spot over there?
What about it?
It could be yours if you disappoint me again. Who's just calling me right now? Yo, Rafi, what's good, kid?
Yo, Zane, yo, listen to me, alright? Alright. You gotta hear me out, alright? Ashraf, yo, he's dead.
What? Give me a minute. What? Ashraf's dead?
Yeah, I don't know. Some dude came up, some dude named Muhammad Hamuda. I don't know how he found us. He kept saying something about Marie. I don't know, I got in a little scruff with him. Then I guess he followed Ashraf. I don't know, next thing you know, finally got hit by a bus, and I don't know, I think Muhammad had something to do with it, though.
Muhammad Hamuda?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna take care of him, give me a few days.
Yo, just get back to Baltimore, alright? Get back here, we'll figure this out. I think we have to go see Abu Bakr.
Alright, baby, I'll talk to you later.
Alright.
Man, you're not gonna believe this.
What happened?
Usher's dead. My boy Usher's dead. My right hand man is dead.
Oh, that sucks, dude.
It does, man.
Yeah.
Show some emotion before I kick your ass. Does this look like a joke to you?
Nah, man, but I saw it coming.
No, man, he didn't die because of overeating.
Where was it?
According to Rafi, some cat named Muhammad Hamuda hit him with a bus.
Damn.
Yeah, man. But I'm going to get my hands on him.
Hold up.
Man, I'm talking to you, checking your phone.
Look, man, I just got a tip. Apparently, somebody was accessing the Hopkins system, man. They've been looking into you, me, and Usher.
Were you wearing gloves?
I didn't have time to do that, man.
Oh, my God. You know what this means?
What?
Well, Muhammad went after Ashraf.
Okay.
So who else's fingerprints are there?
Mine? Yours?
So who's he going to go after?
Me, probably. But what am I supposed to do then?
Man, you always mess up and I always have to make up for it.
Yeah, sorry. Chill out. What
do you want? Give me a minute to think.
What is it, Zane?
Shut your mouth and let me think. You always mess up. There's only one way to do this, I guess. Braxton, I've got a plan. Let's go.